Well, we can tell you that all roads lead to Homebush for the next fortnight, with the gates swinging open this morning at the Easter show. Thousands of excited families were there to get first pick at the show bags and their favourite rides. But for some, the show is more about tradition and a bit of friendly competition. Here's Jessica Turner.
When so much excitement lies ahead, there's no time to waste.
And it's Maliki's first Easter show, so we'll make it a tradition to come every year.
A sun-speckled sideshow alley looks just as it should, filled with families and fun. But in the perishables pavilion, the serious competition has already begun. Hundreds of cakes baked with love and lots of care are ready to be judged. This is one of the oldest show traditions, but judges are always welcoming newcomers.
Simone, this white chocolate cheesecake has always been a bit of a success, but I think I'll leave it to you to be the ultimate judge.
That's fine, I'll have a go at it. Do I lose points for this?
You would lose some points, of course, yes. It's lovely. Very smooth.
What's my score?
I'll give you 9 out of 10.
Simone is a very generous judge indeed. I'm sure she sugarcoated that.
You're looking for an even texture. The cells of the cake are pretty much the same.
The McGee family know all about that. They've been entering sweet treats for 11 years.
Well, I've been cooking for about 3 days practicing, so hopefully I'll do all right.
This talented dad's delicious hot cross buns win most years.
While not every cake can win a ribbon, this part of the competition is pretty sweet.
There's always next year. Jessica Turner, 10 News.